eat some buncha. This place is really famous, right? He said it's been around. I'll try it. So this place has been around for over 50 years, you said? So you put some lime, I'm gonna put some garlic. Looks like some vinegar. Chilies. Fresh chopped garlic. Oh god, this looks amazing. I think what you do is you customize each bite in that little bowl. So you put whatever you want to eat with it. It looks like some pickled radish. Actually, this does look like the best bowl of buncha I've seen so far. Alright, I really like this stuff. I don't know what it is. It's like cumin leaf. That's what I've determined. It smells like cumin to me. The last place said if we eat this every day, we'll never have a headache. Some lemongrass. It's not too hot today, actually. I mean, it's hot in the sun, but... I do not... Wait. This is definitely sage. Or... I don't know, it's very familiar. Actually, I think I'm doing it wrong. What you do is you take the little bowl and you can put whatever herb you want in the bowl with the... So let's do some noodles. Like this. And then some herb and some meat. Like this. Actually, I'm probably doing this so wrong. You should probably dip the noodles first. You dip. Then you put it in your custom bowl. Oh. Wow. Okay, I need some beer with that. I like how they give you so much herbs. It's amazing. Alright.
Just like I'm curious where everything is. I mean, I'm sure I like everything.
Everything. So interesting. Oh my god. This is amazing. This place has been around since the 60s. That's a long time. Sausage, really amazing. Try their spring roll. Wow. Holy cow. This is so good. I am so happy right now. The limes are so juicy. All right, next bite. Get some chili in there. Well, some herbs. I'm really digging this, and I've never seen this before. So many of these herbs I've never seen before. Sometimes when I eat Asian food, I just think about, like, where did Western food go wrong, though? Like, it's, yeah, but, like, I feel like the aristocrat, like, the, I think it's true for all food, actually. Once you have rich people dictating your culinary experience, and I don't think it's as good anymore, because, like, in America, should I call it poor food? What do you say? I don't know. Like, food from the lower class is so much better than just steak, like. Ooh, those chilies. Oh, I got a bite of chili. Wow. Ooh, I'm gonna feel that later for sure. Wow, it's so good. Honestly, you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of the Korean bulgogi with the herbs. I would say it's the closest Korean food to this would be the... There's a bulgogi place we go to, right? Like, she gives you this bowl full of herbs. Maybe this is the fish sauce, or at least some vinegar. Ah, are you kidding? There's a hole in it. I just spilled vinegar all over my pants. Courtney laughed. You're a jerk. No sympathy. This place was featured on DJ Delicious in Vietnam. It says this is certified from DJ Delicious. DJ Delicious certifies this place. That's when you know it's good. It's DJ Delicious, man.